What's up, everybody? Paul Hickey here with your data-driven daily tip. Thank you to those of you listening on Alexa, listening on Spotify, listening on Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, Anchor. Really appreciate it. Thanks to those of you watching on YouTube or IGTV. Pumped, absolutely pumped and grateful to be bringing this tip to you today. Today, we're going to be talking about why you need to switch your podcast strategy from one really long one every month or every week down to shorter ones every day. Okay, so most of you might be thinking, well, I don't even have a podcast strategy. I'm just a business, and maybe I'm a B2B business. I'm not even an interesting B2C business. Well, the great news for you is, regardless of your business, if you're a small business, if you're a large to even mid-size level organization or an enterprise level organization, you need a podcast because the data shows that users' attention are seeking out this type of business content online. And if you think your content's boring, I think my content's boring, but people are consuming my content, and not only are they consuming it on the podcast, but they're consuming it into smaller bite-sized chunks, say 2 to 5 minutes daily, more so than they are longer chunks, say 45 minutes to an hour weekly or monthly. It just works. Think of it like this. If you're a sports fan, would you watch ESPN if they only did one show every week and it was really, really long? No, you watch ESPN because they give you bite-sized chunks of information all the time. Same thing with CNN or Fox News or the Today Show. They're giving you all different types of bite-sized chunks, stories, and they're doing it frequent and often. So think of your business like a media outlet, and instead of putting so much pressure on yourself to come up with like the most interesting thing all the time, just go with what's the main question you're asked that day from your client or even from one of your employees or from a partner. Or maybe what was a question that you had that you asked somebody else, and then just talk about that. Talk about it for like 2 minutes, 3 minutes, get it up on a platform like Anchor, get it out there, distribute it to all these other channels. And you can see right here in the data that the rise of listenership through my data-driven daily tip, since I rebranded it to what it is now, which is 2 to 3 to 4 to 5 minutes on a daily basis consistently, is rising the listenership on a platform like Anchor, which distributes my audio content everywhere else. I'm going to show you the data, and I'm going to tell you that this is not only what's next, but it's what's now in terms of driving customers to your business, whether you're a B2B or B2C operation. I'm Paul Hickey. This has been your data-driven daily tip. Don't forget to go to datadrivendaily.com to add our Alexa flash briefing skill to your repertoire, and go to dataoveropinions.com for more. Thanks and have a great day.